And now to Ogun State, where Governor Dapo Abiodun has directed integrity tests on some buildings in Itawsi, Abeokuta, after the gas tank explosion on Saturday. The governor, while on a visit to the area, promised to compensate the affected victims, assuring residents of his administration's commitment to introduce measures to reduce such occurrences. TVC's Kazim Olowe.
Ogun State Governor Dapo Abiodun has visited the scene of Saturday's gas tanker explosion at Itawsi area of Abeokuta. He was accompanied by the Commissioner of Police, heads of safety and security agencies, and top government officials. He sympathized with the affected residents and the victims and promised to pay medical bills of those receiving treatment and compensate them.
I sympathize with all those who have been affected by this very sad and unfortunate incident. My heart goes out to the family of the person who is deceased from this incident, and I offer them the condolences of my family and the entire government and group of Ogun State.
The governor also directed that some affected buildings in the area should undergo integrity tests in order to confirm if they can still stand or should be pulled down to prevent disaster.
Our Emergency Management Authority have taken stock of all those businesses, residences that have been affected by this unfortunate incident.
While speaking about measures that his administration is putting in place to guarantee safety on roads and prevent explosions of articulated vehicles conveying petroleum products and liquefied natural gas, the governor said he has called for a meeting of stakeholders and directed some ministries to see how regulation laws guiding their operations will be domesticated for necessary oversight by the state government.
So I've called for a meeting of the state government and the Petroleum Tanker Drivers Association can interrogate, this situation and inform them of the steps that we will be taking immediately to ensure that trucks that are transporting such inflammable products on our roads are indeed roadworthy and they do not, now become dangerous, particularly to our citizens.
The governor also wants traders operating by the roadside to make use of the government-designated markets in order to prevent them from being victims of such accidents.
The governor has directed that all the vehicles affected should be evacuated from this area, while he also instructed that some buildings should go for integrity tests. He also promised that his administration will compensate those affected in this incident. Kazim Olowe, TVC News, Abeokuta.